Okay, I am back, and I am, I won't say ready, but I'm so ready to get rid of this Wonder card. My goodness. I guess before I hop in with everyone else, I think I am going to, I'm going to draw my Wonder card now, just because that way we don't have to fight over who's talking about it. I'll have to hear what theirs are. Okay, so, my Wonder card, this boys' night out is done. We went gambling, that's what we did. Alright, here we go. It is... Knockoff. Remove any save cards. That means cards that are saved for later. This card's effect cannot be stopped or prevented. So, I do have one card kind of in that area, that's where it says Shipper's Fantasy. It's not technically a save card, it's just a card with an effect. So, this doesn't help me at all, but it doesn't really hurt me at all. So that's fine, that's great. It gets rid of the other effect though, not due to its own effect, but just due to the fact that, you know, the other was until the next card is drawn. Oh, thank goodness. Okay, finally, Alright, so... Let's get this going. Alright, how did your, how did your guys' cards go?
I got...
Go ahead, Chris.
I got Cone of Shame.
Oh, that's interesting.
I lost my EXP share.
Oh.
So another thing, like... One... trainer battle and the gym battle because I'm about to fight Flannery.
Oh, okay, that's not too disastrous. So you are about to fight Flannery. Oh man, I'm so far behind now.
Probably.
My team just was like not going anywhere. These new Pokemon, well, not really new, just ones that I wasn't really planning on training. It's like, why bother?
Penny died while you were away too.
What? No. Who's Penny?
Oh no! Crit Rock Tomb.
Oh jeez.
Crit Rock Tomb.
What?
Yep.
So for
So I replaced him with a modest Spoink.
Okay.
So does Cone of Shame stay in that, like, go away, but I draw the next card before someone gets hit by super effective move?
Let me take a look. The next one of your Pokemon that is hit. So, the Cone of Shame effect, I think, would stay in effect until one of your Pokemon is hit by a super effective. But then it is withdrawn after... The next one is, like, the next card is drawn.
Let's go put off a whole game about being hit by super effect.
Yeah, it's not like a whole game kind of thing. I mean, theoretically you could do that, but... Okay, Milkshake, you're going right back where you belong. Crueler.
Cause, like, I can have Poutine get hit right now. That is something that can hit Poutine super effective right now.
Oh, yeah, that's a good point.
I think I get Mudkip hit bad. I don't want to lose Mudkip.
We're just gonna YOLO this.
Oh snap, good luck. I need to do a lot more YOLOing right now. I'm getting so tired. It's like, it's almost been 15 hours I've been streaming. Actually, I think I have been streaming 15 hours because we did like a test stream kind of thing. Okay,
Alright, I'll be back with victory in hand, hopefully.
I will be watching. Good luck, Watson!
Thanks.
If Watson wipes here...
Oh, that's gonna be disastrous. I think he'll be okay. I mean, he's got Azumarill and Gyarados. That's pretty good.
Well, State Guy's only has 8 badges.
Oh my goodness, that's crazy. And 0 deaths, like look at that team. That's just a crazy team, but...
Well, it's just really good once it becomes go out of fire.
Yeah, once it does that... I'm surprised he's still keeping his mining around. That's just surprising, but hey, awesome. Okay, well, it looks like he's barreling through Slugma.
Oh, I probably could have been ahead of you guys if I didn't look to Watson.
Oh, she only has two Slugma. Dang, she's so much easier in this. Come on, Lasagna.
Oh. Paralysis, maybe?
Nope.
That still hit pretty hard. I think he'll be able to overcome it. Oh, please no crit. Actually, that's fine. Oh, that's why I did Body Slam. Okay.
Oh!
Oh, what? Oh, no! Are you serious?
No!
Oh, no! Lasagna, what?
Oh! It's free!
Oh, flail! Oh, what just happened? Oh, snap! Oh, I'm so done. I don't know if I can watch this anymore. Oh! No! Oh, jeez.
Oh, no!
Oh, goodness! A critical hit on Spaghetti?
Use Flash! It's super effective!
Oh! Oh, man.
Oh, so he's using Bite for the Flint Buoyancy. No!
I'm just done! I can't do this! Oh! What does he even do? Oh, man.
It's paralyzed.
Oh, this is just way too intense.
Oh no! Oh, it's pot rock tape! Oh, a chop?
Wow. No, it's not part rock type, it's just pure fire.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, that thing had dig, that's not bad. I don't think it's gonna do a lot of damage though. Overheat! Oh! Oh, man. Oh, no. He's going to wipe. It's... Oh. Oh, what? Oh, jeez.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Oh, this is painful to watch. What if it, like, confuses that thing?
It's all up to you, Quilloom.
If she hyper potions, I'm gonna flip some tables.
Oh!
Oh! Wow. GG. Rip Watson.
He knew this. I believe in him.
Oh. Mistakes were made.
Oh, no! Man, that was brutal.
That flail, man.
That
totally
flail. I saw what you were doing there, but whoa. Oh my goodness. Wow.
Well, that is...
That's it, man.
Yeah, that's done.
Oh, that was a nightmare. Now I'm so scared. Oh, I have to update
just
my layout.
Don't YOLO it like I did.
I mean, you had a Gyarados and an Azumarill. Like, that should have been fine. I don't have any of that. I don't have any water types other than Jelly Bean, which a lot of good.
I should have just Bubble Beamed the three times.
Yeah.
And taken the heal if she went for it.
Yeah, I see your logic. You should have done enough damage, but must have been like a low roll or something.
That was literally one hit point.
Oh, man.
Yeah, there's no way these six are gonna...
No. Dang.
That's GG.
GG.
Oh, you have a tentacle.
Oh yeah, level 6 tentacool. Let me just level it up 20 levels.
That's gonna be fun.
Oh yeah, and I can't use the EXP share for an...
Okay, I think I got the team all set up again. Great. So I have to fight against Maxi, and that certainly wasn't fun. So he's gonna lead with Mightyena with Intimidate, so I think I'm gonna lead with S'mores and just kinda hope for the best. Cause I don't wanna get anything else intimidated. Although I guess I could have Sunday lead. No, because it's dark type. Yeah, that wouldn't work. Okay. Alright, let's do this. Here we go. By amplifying its power with this machine, Mount Chimney's volcanic activity will instantly intensify. The volcano will erupt, spewing lava that will cool and harden. It will expand the landmass. You again. Now listen, we humans have grown on dry land. Yeah. Alright, that is why we have Team Magma. Great. Okay, let's just fight and get this over with. I, Maxi, will show you the consequences of meddling. Come at me, bro. Oh, man. Magma leader, Maxi.
What's on the scale of 1 to 10? How salty are you at the moment?
About wiping? Not that salty. About that one hit point flail? Pretty salty. That should
have happened. I got probably smoke heated to 1 HP. Like, I was set to go. I was set to... win the whole fit, like, go on, and then I've been good to go, but nope.
Oh, well. I got too overconfident and definitely paid the price for it right there.
Oh, jeez, this thing is so strong. Oh, could it please flinch?
Now, are you going to bed now, Watson?
I'll probably be up for the rest of this, or for the most part.
Alright, this healing item number one. Oh, that wasn't enough to knock it out. I'm glad I didn't go for it. Yep, go ahead and heal, jerk. Not like I'm doing the same, but still.
Okay, what's my Wumpo gonna fall into?
There we go, there's a flinch. That's exactly what I needed.
It is, please be Caskin, please be Caskin, please be Caskin.
Oh man, alright, what do you got coming up? Golbat, swell. Actually, that's fine, I can use Sunday.
Yes, Caskin!
Okay, Sunday, take this thing out. Fight, oh, that's great. Go for it.
I think I'm good now. I think I can get the first beat. Four gems, possibly.
Alright, Sunday's pulling through. Now we just have to take out that stupid thing. Oh man, what on earth was I thinking? Okay, Jellybean's gonna have to bubble beam this thing. Hope for the best. If Jellybean doesn't knock this out, there's no way I'd be able to take out, like, anything else.
Like that Torkoal that just destroyed me.
Okay, it did one-hit KO that thing. Thank goodness. Man! Alright, take that, Maxi. Jeez. That just was not right. Ugh, yeah, that Torkoal looked like murder. Oh my goodness, that thing would just plowed right through you. That flail, though.
Yeah, I was not expecting it to...
Oh no, it shouldn't have done that. That was just... cruel and unusual.
Maybe you get a good wonder card and you can buy your Simulil.
That's a good point. You do have a wonder card. No, I guess you don't. Well, 43 minutes. You might.
I mean, I'll still be here, so.
I guess it doesn't hurt.
Once you get to Simulil, we find it. And then sweep the rest of the game.
If I get a Azumarill revived by Wonder Card, I'm walking right back into that
game. Oh yeah, go for it. Take your vigor off in there.
Sweep Flannery somehow. Two attacks, cut, and rock smash.
Yet somehow they work. It's a mystery how.
Do you not have strength yet?
I do, but he was dead by the time I got it.
Because you can teach strength to it now.
Yeah, I'd have to get rid of either Bulk Up or Slack Off. Which is awful.
Oh, two.
Oh, this is such a pain. Oh, I have to get past... Flannery, man, after seeing that, I just feel like I need to train more. I mean, I think 25 will work. It's just not ideal. Honestly, I don't think, like, the three levels are gonna make a world of difference.
And you can level up in the gym, too.
Yeah, that's what I was figuring. Okay, I have Numel. I don't have Machop, so I'm probably gonna end up getting either Machop or... Spoink, and that's fine. I'll take either of those. I'm dangerous on this bike. Jeez, I keep crashing into people. Like, I'm so much more self-aware of it now that, you know, they called me out on it. It's like, you're a terrible person. You keep running into people. I'm like, well, what do you expect me to do? Gene. All right, here we go.
At least you're not at Goosey level death count, Torchin.
That is very true.
That's what I reset I could be.
That is also very true. Are there any decent items here? I can't remember if there's, like, some TM that I need to get. Machop! Okay.
It's not a sleep lock anymore, you guys. It's now officially a bail slot.
Oh yeah, almost knock it out. Yeah. Why don't you s'mores? Although I guess that's fine, you didn't, so shouldn't be complaining. Oh, let's just toss a Pokeball at it. Oh man, I'm so nervous now. Like that's two full wipes I've seen to Flannery for everyone running.
Well, there's always been two full wipes of Watson on this streaming, so.
Alright. I need a nickname for this.
How am I still cold? I love how Wally just goes back. It's like, things can come back, and then he goes into the battle. It's like, Wally, you're not supposed to do that, bud.
Alright, so we're gonna name this thing Pound Cake.
Ooh.
Which works. That's totally fine. I think that's a good name for him. Alright. Alright, Pound Cake it shall be. Let me just do this. This is the Fiery Pass? Fiery Path? What is this place? I seriously don't remember what this area is called. Oh. Alright, Pound Cake. Where is this? This is called Jagged Pass. Oh, like I would remember that. This is seriously one of the least memorable places in any Pokemon game. I seriously always forget about it every single time. Do I care about fighting anyone? No, I do not. Let's just skip all you guys. I just want to fight Flannery. Oh, except this guy. I know that he's gonna catch me off guard, and I'm gonna be like, ugh. So I'm gonna go ahead and fight him. With Jelly Bean. Come on. Oh! That's right, I make this mistake every single time I play a Hoenn game, where I don't end up getting that. Is there anything that I want? Herbs. I don't want herbs. Okay, can I just make mention of the fact that Zigzagoon looks really weird in its overworld sprite? Like, look at that thing. It doesn't look anything like a Zigzagoon. Alright, is there anything I need to do of massive importance? I don't really care about the Why Not Egg. I'll go back and get it later if I want. Okay, here we go. So,
why not?
I just don't know. I'm afraid. I saw someone in the comments say that someone used Magnitude against, like, their, Tentacool. That does not
sound good. Well, I just killed my... on the run route that wasn't paid attention.
Oh, whoops. I hate it when that happens.
Oh, but I still have my Weevil.
Oh.
Okay. Well, there goes my Weevil.
Yeah, you can do that.
Okay, now I get a Tailo. I prefer Tailo over Wingull anyway.
I'm just gonna roll in here with my Soul Rock.
Okay, chat, when I give you the name, when I give you the cue, give me a name for a level female Tailo.
Numel. Oh, that's the thing I'm worried about. Although, really, I have nothing to fear. I mean, it knocked out a camera up in one hit.
But yeah, I think Solrock can handle this gym really well.
Yeah, it seems pretty good. The only problem is, I don't think Rock Throw is effective against... I mean, like, you know, super effective against Numel and Camerupt. So it's kind of a standstill?
But Tentacool can do that, but... Tentacool, you're sucking.
Oracle's gonna be a nightmare, ugh.
Yeah, no naming theme, okay. Right, okay, wait, I haven't given you guys the cue yet. Okay, give a nickname to Taylor, yes.
I don't care about fighting all the trainers.
Name now. Buddy. Okay. Someone's like, name it Whip Watson.
I think this is the wrong one.
So I'm naming it Buddy. Yes.
I'm doing this from memory. I don't really remember exactly. I'm just like, oh, it's just... I came close, so it's gotta be something.
Look at my my window now.
That works. Get dunked on. Yeah, I'd say you got dunked on pretty good.
Oh, yeah. I got sand stuff in there.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go for it now. I guess just gonna YOLO it.
Good luck, high five.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, totally. I'm just gonna use... Oh, let me put the silk scarf on. Fritter! And let's put... You know what, do I have any... I'm gonna put some wasp berries on things. I'd hate for things to get burned. Actually, there's nothing I need it on because... Yeah, physical attacks, or burn, I don't know, we're fine, you don't need that. Ugh! Here we go!
Gonna
happen, we're gonna fight! We're gonna fight!
We're gonna do it, boys!
I hope Sunday will work, or we'll get burned. Actually,
hey,
I should put it on Sunday.
Yet.
I'm thinking about this, that probably makes sense. Okay. I will see you guys in just a moment.
Wish me luck.
Hopefully I don't get dunked on too. Jeez. Alright. It's just us, everyone. Us against the world. Let's see if we can avenge Watson. Again. Alright, here we go. Fighting against Flannery. Welcome. No, wait. Puny trainer, how good to see you've made it here. I've been entrusted with the... No, wait. I am Flannery, and I'm the gym leader here. Dare not underestimate me, though I have been leader only a short time. With skills inherited from my grandfather, I shall, demonstrate the hot moves we have honed on this land. Oh, man. All right, leader Flannery. I feel so much better knowing that she only has Slugma. I was seriously thinking she was using her Emerald team, but still, I don't think that they're jokes. I think they're gonna be a pain, but hopefully... Oh yeah, look at Sunday! Just going in and wrecking stuff! It is your day, Sunday. Oh, what? Oh no. Uh-oh! Uh-oh! Sunny day! That is terrible! Oh, that is so bad! Oh no. Okay, that didn't go as well as I had wanted it to. Ugh. Now the question is, what do I want to do from here? I really want to wait some turns. I'm gonna confusion. I know she's going to heal, that's why I'm using confusion, since I wasn't able to two-hit KO it, or one-hit KO it anyway. Although maybe I should, you know what? I think I'm actually gonna confusion again. To try to get her to use another hyper potion. I know I might take damage, but flamethrower, that's great. Ooh. Okay. Still not necessarily the end of the world. Honestly, I don't want to get hit with overheat. That's going to be a nightmare. I just want that sun to go away. I'm gonna go for confusion again. Because even a crit probably... Well, okay, it's knocked out anyway, so that's fine. Oh, man. So I could get blasted with overheat here. I really didn't want that. I'm gonna heal on this turn. Oh my goodness, look at that beast. Look at that beast! Okay, because there's nothing Jellybean will be able to do in the sun. Her water-type moves are just going to dry up. So I'm going to use the first of three healing items right here. Alright, there's number one. Oh goodness. Goodness! So strong! I'm actually surprised that Sunday survived that. Okay, healing item number two right away. Actually, let's switch to Soda Pop. Okay, overheat again. Should be substantially less now. Yeah, that's fine. Let's actually... I'm trying to think. That thing has a lot of defense. So I'm gonna switch out for Jellybean. Overheat won't do anything to it now. Body Slam. Oh, that's nice. Oh! Yeah, that's great! Wow. That's awesome. That prediction, though. I guess I could switch back to Sunday? Man, that did a lot of damage! Seriously, how is it doing so much damage? Oh, I could Bubble Beam, but I don't think it'll knock it out, but it might. If I switch out for Sunday, I won't have a switch in back to Jellybean. Sunday has pretty good defense, though, I think, right? 50 defense, that's pretty good. Oh, that did so much more than I thought. Oh, this is tough. I'm gonna have to do this. I don't think Bubble Beam will one-hit KO that. Okay, what you got? That's fine. Let's do Rock Throw. And miss! That's great. Okay, I should be okay. I think you had 29. Actually, you are just in the range. So I'm going to use my final healing item on Sunday. Alright, I cannot use any more. Oh, great. Oh, that's great. Yeah, be paralyzed, darn it. Oh, shoot. Alright, here we go. Come on, Sunday, one more hit. No! Don't be paralyzed, Sunday! Sunday, I really need you to do this? There we go. Oh my goodness. That overheat, though, was so strong. Ugh. All right, now time to get dunked on by Dad. Ugh. Well, I got the badge, so that's good. That's definitely good. And I got overheat. Actually, I wonder if Sunday can learn that. Man. Okay, Sunday, that was great. Jellybean, I did not think you would be doing literally nothing in the fight. In fact, you actually made the fight worse. Sunday can learn Overheat. I actually kind of like that idea. I think I should do that. I think you deserve it. Because, you know, he uses physical attacks anyway. Alright, let's get back to this. Alright. It was something. Oh, you've been avenged. You've been avenged. All right, I need to draw my card now, sadly. All right, here we go.
Before Simba's Paradise again.
What?
And before you get Simba's Paradise again.
Oh no, that'd be terrible. All right, here we go. It is... What's trendy nowadays? Return to Dewford Town to see what the trendy phrase is. Do not change it. All right, well, it's probably going to be the same thing. I guess I'll leave that up on the layout until I do that.
Oh, that means you have more steps until you can.
Oh, that's right. That's right, darn it. Oh, man. I just want my Pokemon back. They've been taken from me. May, what are you doing here? Oh, she's going to give me a shortcut, isn't she? Oh, that's nice. Go, go, gadget, go, goggles! Okay, bye. See ya. Oh, man. I thought I was gonna end up losing... my one... Jellybean. thought she was done for. Alright, here we go. I guess I'll take the desert? I think I can do that. It's not like I get an encounter there or anything. Oh man, I missed some of my Pokemon already. I need my Brownie back.
Oh, you don't get it? Oh, you already got an encounter in the desert?
Yeah, I got the stupid Geodude here.
I need my team back. Give them back, Flattery.
Oh, wow. Good job, Snake won. Snake beat the champion.
Oh, dang. That was fast. Well, great.
Good job, Snake.
You know what? Really quick, I'm going to pick up my Pokemon here. Until the next card is drawn. So, it was drawn, so I can do that. Alright. Wait, do I even have the money? I got like 12 grand. I hope that's enough. I really do.
What happens if they're over the level limit? Do you have to wait?
I just can't use them. Okay. I'll have to deposit them until they're good. I don't think they'll be over the limit, but I really don't know at this point. Alright, Jellybean, you're going away. You are so disappointing. Oh, man. And I'll probably bring her back, but... okay, Brownie's grown 6 levels. Cinnamon Roll, 6 levels. Oh, 31! He's right at the limit! Dang! Alright. Let me do this. He seems so strong now. Oh, it feels so good to have them back, finally. Like, I've practically forgotten about them. Oh, that's sad. Alright, alright.
Now let's see what Moose Brownie still has.
Oh, I don't even want to look. Oh, so we only lost Mega Drain. I guess I had Mach Punch further down. Thank goodness. Although I do kind of miss Mega Drain, but...
Oh, Brownie's gonna be so good for the next gym, though.
Counter. Oh, man. If Brownie could survive a hit somehow, Counter would just be, like, good game.
Remember, Brownie has decent defense.
Yeah, it's actually better than I thought. Okay.
So you use Counter against Slaking and you live? It's dead.
Yeah, basically. Oh, wait. Does Ninjask get Protect? I didn't even look at this thing's moves. Swords Dance. Ooh. Oh, it's so frail, though. But, man, that could be amazing. Swords Dance?
Yes!
I like this. I just need to get an Aerial Ace. I really need a Water type. I guess Jelly Bean is going to have to be that Water type. I guess I don't really need S'mores. Sorry, pal.
Oh yeah, the worst thing that happened, I forgot to tell you guys, that happened in Brawly, was I was using Sumis. It used, like, the Arm Thrust.
Yeah.
I was using Stun Foot. Oh. Effects were activated. It got poisoned, so I couldn't paralyze it.
Oh, man.
Which I think also is why I lost to Brawly, because...
That is so brutal.
Effects were activated. I was not happy.
Okay, I'm going back to Dewford right now.
Okay, chat, I need a nickname for male swimmers. When I say nickname now in chat, give me a nickname, and the first one I see that's appropriate will be unnamed swimmers after. Let's think, guys. Snake guys, if you want to name a name for your victory, you can choose whatever name you want. I know we kept saying that, but... So just so you guys know, Snake Eyes gets priority because he already beat the game. Sleep Lock.
He can sleep, finally!
So if he's still here, he can choose the name.
I guess I took the long route and thinking about it, jeez.
Not Toad. not Paris. I like that one. Broom. Emerald. Doomshroom.
Where is this guy? Hold up. What?
John Cena.
How do I get back to Dooford?
Okay, Toad it is.
He just, like, left. Do I have to go all the way back to Slateport? Oh my goodness.
Probably.
Wow.
Rip. Okay, well, you know what I'm gonna do?
What, gamble?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, hit the slots. Oh man. Well, I'm taking the scenic route. I want to know what's trendy nowadays, trying to find how to get to Dooford Town. Yeah, one patch of grass. Give me a wild encounter. I have to pull another card in 18 minutes.
There, I have a full team now.
Come on, big money.
Come on.
This game's rigged.
Oh, a casino's evil.
Oh my goodness. All these encounters. Can you just
stop? Boys.
Oh, what? So you got like 12 coins. All that work. Wait, what? Did you get two? You cheat. I can't believe you cheated so much.
Well, I can't go on the boat yet because I haven't saved his Wingo yet. He's not gonna take me anywhere. And Marilyn can't because the boat's at Slateport. So.
Yeah, he just like marooned me here. Like, what am I supposed to do?
Did your dad get served and served? Yeah, I don't know.
I mean, I might just have to do that. Although, wouldn't it then, like, cancel the card? Darn it, you know what? I need to do this right. I have to take, like, a public safety education course or something. Because I'm dangerous on this bike. Okay. I mean, I'm so dangerous. Look at this. Oh, see, I already hit the rail. I nearly hit that guy. Oh, I hit the rail again. Oh, I totally decked that dude! Dang! Alright, well, at least I only had 3 collisions. That wasn't that bad. Alright. I'm only gonna have to do that in reverse. Oh, just to get back to where I need to go. I don't even know where I'm supposed to go. I have to go back to Verdant. Not Verdant Turf. Heddleburg. Okay, if there's not an old man waiting for me at the end of this dock, hey pal.
Yeah.
You're just... Why are you standing here with such a tiny boat? I mean, look at how small this boat is. This is like... the smallest boat. I just don't even know.
I
mean, look, how does it fit in there?
I hope your next one counts one of the voice ones.
Oh, that'd be great. Alright. Is it still...
I want you to get cats.
What do we got here? What's the word? It's still refreshing party. Okay. Yeah, it's still refreshing. Okay, that was exciting.
At least it's not preposterous locomotives.
Yep. Alright, I need to change my party around. What did I do? I put brownie and cinnamon roll back on. That's fine by me. All right, we got Braylon. Now level 31, dang. And we got rid of Brittle for Cinnamon Roll. Okay, yeah, that's good, cool. Oh wait, where's S'mores? No, I guess we didn't get rid of Jelly Bean, did we? We got rid of S'mores. Because that's right, I needed to have a Jelly Bean.
To surf on.
Yeah.
Can't Light Noon Moon surf, though?
It can, but I want a water type.
Oh, let's him into the next Wonder card and maybe watch it.
Ugh, just can't believe what a disappointment that was with Jelly Bean. Man. Okay, alright, let's go. Guess I'm going... The heck do I... Oh, I guess I could go back this way, huh? Oh my goodness, what am I gonna do against... My dad? He's gonna just destroy me.
You got Breloom! Well, 31.
Yeah, big ol' Mach Punch.
And Counter.
Counter would be pretty classy. Oh! I think one of his Slaking have Counter. That's gonna be nasty. Ugh. Alright, well...
Wouldn't Mach Punch go, oh no, Counter's a low priority move.
That is true. Okay, how much experience do you even have, Brownie? Oh, okay, you're fine for the next level. That's no problem. Guess I'm gonna use Sunday and Galette and Brownie and just see what happens. Alright, I don't care. I'm just gonna YOLO it. You know what? I'm so sick of training. What is this?
That's the worst thing ever said.
Yeah, but you know what?
Has it ever worked out for me doing it?
No. Or me?
I guess not, but... Alright, let's just do this. I'm sure it'll work out. Because I got strong Pokemon.
Hey, I think I just thought that about 30 minutes ago.
Oh man, even the trainers around here are level 27. Oh, that's right. X accuracy. This thing is gonna sing me and I'm never gonna wake up.
Okay.
And Rock Throw did like one third.
I'll be right back.
Yeah, we got a problem. This is a problem. I'm gonna switch to. Yeah, let's just do it. Oh, Growl. Well, that didn't quite work the way I wanted it to. Alright, I'm gonna teach this thing Overheat. I think that'll be pretty strong on it. Okay, we're getting rid of Fire Spin. Because why not? It's kind of bad. Alright, Defense Room. Oh, that's going to be fun. Okay, we're going to go for it. I don't care. Just going to do it. I got Overheat. Linoon. Alright, I got a treat for you. This treat is Overheat. Go ahead and use your X-Defend, see if I care. Burn, baby, burn! Wow, that was miserable. It did, like, not a lot. Okay. Wow, Overheat is just downright sad on Sunday. Come on. Alright, there we go. Oh my goodness. Alright, what do we got for healing? Do I have to go out? I don't think I do. I'm just gonna use some super potions. I keep picking up so many of these. Strength room. I don't like the sound of that at all. Or one hit KO room. Nope, I'm done. Not going there. No. Oh, that's bad. All right, we're going right over here. Okay. What do we got?
Back.
All right, welcome back. I'm just gonna have Brownie deal with this.
Gym's going good so far?
Yeah, it's okay. I definitely feel like I need an adult, but...
There's one at the end.
Yeah, that's what I figured. It's like, okay.
I am an adult! Say hi to my dad for me.
Hi! I will. He's my dad too. I saw him on TV.
I missed him because he went off of TV right before I could see it.
Oh, yeah, I guess that's true. I was just lying.
I just
heard he was on TV. Okay. Gym leader's room. Great. Great, great, great. Do I want to just get dunked on by my own dad? I just don't know if training is going to help or what.
Well, it probably will, but do you want to do it?
That's the question. But then I'm just going to have to train new things up. And that's going to take more time.
Bad lie to you.
You can always wait the 5 minutes until we get a card and then see.
That could make things worse.
Yeah, but then that would force you to train.
Which could make things worse. Yeah, that is true. That's a good point. I guess I'll do that. Alright.
Come battle me. Okay.
So, let's... Man, alright, let's fight somewhere. I don't even know where I'm going. Like, where do I train? Alright, Petalburg City.
Okay.
What do I do? I gotta go...
Night, Snake Eyes.
Oh, is he sleeping? Alright, sweet. Get some victory rest there, pal.
34 hours.
Oh my goodness, that is such a long time.
He's a trooper.
I'd say. Oh, I'm glad that he was successful. Wish I could fall asleep. Oh, man.
Yeah, but if you go to sleep now, you're just gonna completely mess up your sleep schedule for a few days.
You know, actually, not that bad. I've been staying up until, like, 6.
Oh.
So it's not too irrecoverable at this point. It's gonna be bad if I stay up till, like, 5 p.m. again. Or later. I'm not gonna be able to finish by then. I don't think I can beat the rest of the game in 10 hours. I mean, maybe, but...
If you get Snowball, the rest of it, and just keep going, don't lose anyone, you could be fine.
Maybe. I don't really have anything that can carry me, though.
Play the... Solok's been doing pretty good, I don't know. You gotta be positive! Believe in yourself!
Yeah. Alright, I need to get through this tunnel and train. For a little bit. I feel like I've just ridden around the entire Hoenn region. Oh, I totally forgot my brownies! I mean, not this brownie, but like, the brownies I had from, I think, my grandma.
Now, do you have those good cookies this time?
No, I don't! I know, disappointing,
right?
That's
why it's so tough, you don't have the cookies.
That actually is probably it. I felt energized with those. Oh, wait.
Wait,
Yeah, that's the route I want to be in. Okay.
I'm so confused where you're going.
I'm confused where I'm going to, don't worry.
Are you into gamble?
No, I'm not. Probably not. Actually, that's not a bad idea now that you've tempted me.
What am I started?
Okay, go Galette. I can't gamble. I gotta do this.
I'm just gonna switch. I gotta get my TVXP anyway. I think I might be able to catch up to you if I get really lucky. I have Mudkip, come on, I can sweep
through. That is
through.
True.
Team 3 and 4. I'm worried about the next gym though.
You could practically just solo with Mudkip, Marsh Stomp, etc.
Oh. My 6 Goon is getting no attack. My 6 Goon is level 8 and only has 9 attack stat.
Ugh, that's disappointing. Dang.
It's calm nature. I don't know what calm is, but.
I think it's like attack down and like defense up?
Oh, it's so bad. I might just keep it as a pickup slot. I know that's bad, but
it's not that bad.
If it has 9 attack at level 8,
it doesn't really have a lot of promise there.
Plus, if it has, it probably has really low attack IVs too. So
true.
I could spend all this time killing it, but it's not gonna be able to kill anything.
Mm-hmm. Oh man. Okay, 1 minute until the Wonder Deck strikes again.
Who's going first this time? Watson,
you go first.
Okay.
I have it in a bit.
Watson, do you have a Maxi 5 on you?
Nope.
Yeah, I don't even remember where I get those in the game. I just know that they're there somewhere.
Pick up, mostly.
Oh.
Not that I've seen. Alright, 9 o'clock it is. Here we go. Here's my wonder card. It is... Forget-Me-Not! Revive the lowest level fainted Pokemon in the death box. No way. Okay, that's good. I think.
That's gonna be the Fuchihanna you
sacrificed! Gerald's coming back!
Alright, Grusy, you're up.
Okay. That
me? All right, everyone. Churro is coming back from the dead.
No! I got the cat's one again.
Oh my goodness! Seriously?
Yep.
All right. Oh no! I can't use items in the next trainer pack.
Oh no, Watson! What are you gonna do?
Actually, that is really bad. Because my next trainer battle's Flannery, regardless of what I do.
You could fight some other random trainer on some random route and just burn it up that way.
I think I fought all of them.
I mean, like, I don't know. There's someone somewhere.
Oh, well. I mean, there's no recovering from this. Probably take me 10 hours to train these guys up to actually take on Flannery, because I'd have to use 6 of them.
Right.
And they'd all probably die, too.
Churro has been revived.
Okay, what voice do I use this time, guys?
That is a good question.
Do I make the return of the female voice? Or
no. What about, like, an accent? Are there any, like, weird accents you can do?
Good day, sir.
Oh, boy.
Okay.
I'm gonna write down everyone that died so I can make my graveyard on Pixelmon.
Oh, that's good,
a
good
day,
idea.
Sir.
And
good
then I'm gonna
picture.
Reset.
You're gonna reset?
I'm not gonna do it as a sleepwalk. But
oh, okay.
Work on it until you decide to pack it in or fall asleep and then.
Or die.
Yeah, or die.
I'm gonna get wiped by my father.
No,
I don't know how
wipe the
I'm gonna
floor
get
with
through
them.
With them.
Just go beat up your dad. It's not hard.
Yeah, that's the question right now, is should I take him on, like, now, or should I get everyone closer to 30? At least this team isn't too bad for training.
Witness action. Jolly good, sir. How can I help you today? That's horrible, isn't it?
It could use some work, but it wasn't terrible.
What is it? Yeah. I can't do British. Good day, mate.
There you
Crocodile
go.
Crocodile Dundee here.
That today, works.
Today we're going out to catch some Pokemon.
Alright, we found it.
Okay, right now we're fighting a Nikana. It's a very rare species of bugs. You gotta be very careful with this thing. It's very vicious. Oh, I have a good idea with this guy.
Oh, there we go. Galette, poison. See, I could just waltz right in there with that poison and be like, all right, what's up, dad?
Okay, if I could make this Pokemon use Leech Life, I should be fine. I can get rid of that super effectiveness on. Good. So let's go. Let's go, Poutina. Get super effective hit.
Do you want to know something really sad? My Breloom has the highest special attack of any Pokemon on my team.
Oh, well, looks like Kitty has to go back to the PC.
And that's his lowest stat.
Oh, let's go, Birdie. Birdie, I choose you.
Alright, should I YOLO?
Yeah, YOLO it, bye.
I don't even know.
Just believe in the heart of the cards.
Cause I could roll up there with a poison bird.
Oh, I have the perfect accent. Ah, lady!
I'm gonna make a straw
goose here! We're gonna sail the seven seas and catch all the Pokemon on those seas. With my trusty red hands, Marilyn and Watson, nothing can stop us on this offensive in the rough world of the ocean. Ah! Okay, Captain Bloom, you. Captain Bloom, you must be the captain of the other ship on the seas.
Alright, I'm making a straw poll.
I am Captain Goose. I'm no longer King Goose. I am now Captain Goose, ladies.
Captain Goose.
I'm the captain of all gooses. Fear me.
Well, this isn't really a landslide victory in either way. Thanks, guys. 50-50, jeez. I'm just gonna train. I think it's two split that... You know what?
YOLO.
You just want to sleep.
Yeah.
Really me too. Oh man.
Yo,
right,
matey, right. You must YOLO it. Nah.
I'll like literally grab my starter and you'll. Be like, alright, bedtime.
Yolo, you be walking the plank.
Alright, I'm healing this. Let's go. I'm gonna fight more. Train.
Too bad you can't fight them love discs.
Yeah. That'd be great. What do I even do against against Dad Norman? Oh my
god. You just
goodness.
Punch him and counter him and make him cry for his mother.
Yeah, that's... Oh yeah, I could make him cry for my mother. Alright, so Strawpoll was like 53% YOLO at 47. It's not a majority vote, I just wanted to see. Like, it's not the landslide it needed to be. I'm gonna train up.
I like your chat, it's... Mary E. And don't kill your team.
Mary E. And?
Yes.
Mary Ann, don't do it.
All right. Did you guys know that Marilyn is British? And he lives. What was it? He lives in a Mary Can.
Right. I thought he was Mary Can. I'm a Mary Can.
He's a Mary Can. He's a Mary Can. I'm going crazy. Goodbye. Mega Moga. Good day, mate. Well, Mega Moga, I don't know when you were last here, but I wiped not once, not twice, but three times.
Yeah, that's pretty impressive.
I broke a new world record for most wipes.
I think I'm gonna get that wipe soon. I'm just trying to think of what even. I mean, I might be able to. Like, I feel good that I have a fighting type, but like, I don't have a good fighting type move. Mach Punch is great for priority, but it's like,
can
okay,
he get any? Can he get a fight type move from the casino?
No.
All right, I've got everyone's deaths, time of death, everything written down, so I'm gonna reset. Or well, not time of death, but how they died, or who they died to, and their name.
I can make a graveyard, but it would just be full of so many graves. I'll just throw the bodies out into the sea. Like, we are
aside from
guys.
Those two full wipes, I only had two random deaths, and one of them was the Hunger Games.
Yeah, you want to talk to me about deaths and, like, kind of random? I think the only one that was, like, a real kind of death was my Grovyle.
He just punched himself too hard.
I know! It's like, what a derpy lizard. That thing just didn't get it.
So Papyrus didn't cut it as a name. I think you know what we need to do now.
Yep.
Sand boy!
I need to avenge my brother.
Yep.
Yaha!
Hey Papyrus, wanna go get some Grilbies?
Hey, you've been busy, haven't you? So tell me, do you think even the worst person can change?
I think Flannery might have changed after I just destroyed her.
I'm literally gonna walk up to Wap Jim and just say that, even if it's just me. It'll make me feel better.
If you put one more new sentence in that dialogue box, you are not gonna like what happens next.
Yeah.
Well, sorry, Devin. This is why I don't make promises.
You get your own room, Sans!
Oh, dang.
Hopefully I can play incidental music in there.
Stop interrupting me with your incidental music!
Sans, go set the clock in your room, honey!
Oh yeah.
I'm just trying to imagine Sans' dad.
These mateys have gotten scurvy.
Did you watch that game theory they did on Undertale?
Which one? The one with Ness?
Yeah, the one with Sans.
I didn't, but I heard about it.
It was pretty interesting.
Huh. It wasn't just a theory, though, right? It was a game theory.
Yeah. It's definitely a game theory. I don't know, I like that show.
Endeavor, whoa.
I don't care about these flowers. Pirates don't
Too
need
bad I don't fire. Have, like, a focus sash. Otherwise, Galette would just be like, oh, just gonna Endeavor quick attack you. Good game.
One of Dad's friends is in town.
Why do they keep
doesn't have friends.
Why do they keep giving me a werewolf pail? I never wear when I have a werewolf pail. Maybe it's bad luck.
I'm just gonna keep fighting these things until I find, like, a shiny Roselia or something.
Ooh, an Aspermay!
I love training. This game is the Roselia lock because that's all I fight. Roselia.
Don't you still have your set ninja?
I do. Oh, I do. Hold up.
Oh, this line's hilarious.
I heard about you, Sans, from my dad, Professor Birch.
Oh, did you now? Well.
He was a big fan of Undertale.
I was hoping that you'd be nice, Sans, and we'd be friends.
Sure, let's go to Grumpy's.
Oh, man. Alright, I'm actually thinking of this Shedinja now. I totally forgot about Sweet Roll. I know something has,
Faint Attack.
Yeah, but if not everything has it, maybe I'm set. Like, I think Vigoroth has it. But I don't think the others do. I know it's, like, Facade, Yawn...
Oops. Tried to search Norman, searched Normal.
Oops. Oh, there's, like, a few other things. I'm definitely gonna put it on my team. Oh, every one of Norman's Pokemon has Faint Attack?
They all do.
Are you serious?
Dead
garbage.
Serious.
Oh, man.
They knew you'd be planning to do that.
Well, they just
Well, I mean, if they
that.
Didn't have it, he just... Ghosts would dunk on him.
Yeah, well, let's just protect?
Yeah,
Jeez, even
well, you can't protect
his pack on that. I don't think I have anything with Protect. Unless Swablu can get it for some reason, and that's going to be a fun fight.
You can't get the TM for Protect until Lilycove.
I know, they give you, like, all the stuff.
Alright, I'm going to put myself through torture again.
You can do it, matey!
What kind of torture? Oh, Treecko, that's the worst kind of torture.
I got my well, two times into it.
I wanted to have a bad time.
This pirate voice is really hot in my mouth.
So, Sans,
you're
I've heard so much about you from your father. I've heard you don't like having a bad time.
It's gonna be a good time!
Okay, I think this is going to be a bit longer of a training session now. Darn it, I'm just too nervous about Dad Norman. Actually, what do I need to train? It's not that bad. Well, I think I'm going to head over to the other Discord group, the big party group.
The party line?
The party
line.
Yeah,
we'll be over there too.
Yeah, I think it works well for these.
I am coming, matey!
Alright, let's... Take it over. We'll seize the base. Yo.
Maryland raid!
We're invading! This is a raid!
Yeah, hello. What?
Yeah, it's like, alright, we're gonna be training here for a bit, or at least I am.
Good day, mateys! Captain Zeus here!
Good day, Captain.
Good day, my fellow Captain! Yeah.
Yar, matey. Shiver, timbers.
I want to know if it's going.
How's it going?
Hey. Hello, Inquisitor, Captain of Puns.
I haven't lost a single Pokemon yet. I'm in Slateport.
Oh, nice.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
I was wondering, what's up with the loud noises at my end? And then I realized, oh, it's you guys.
Wow, nice to see you too.
How rude.
I'm just playing.
It's just funny. Because, yeah, we're pretty loud noises. I hate this route, I hate this area, I hate everything about it, but you know what, it's still probably...
I guess just a Hoenn thing.
Best. Well, I'm just trying to think, like, these are giving 250 plus experience, so... I don't think there's anywhere else that I can one-hit KO everything that is giving that.
I doubt it, I don't think anything else comes close to giving that much.
I thought Spindas did good, but they really don't.
Can I fly? Can you? Okay. I'm gonna go to the gym now, mateys!
Alright, good luck.
Alright, good luck,
like,
Bruce.
Training up a fighting type. Good luck, Bruce.
Do where?
A level 10 Mudkip against a GM. This is a good idea.
If you're,
like I did on Roxanne.
Like, if you were training up Brownie, the Spindas would probably be decent.
Yeah.
But Brownie can't go one level higher, it's useless.
Yeah, that's true.
Marilyn, isn't cinnamon roll and sweet roll in the same family line or like evolution line?
Yeah, it's kind of weird though because like they're kind of the same Pokemon because it like splits into two. So I actually counted it as a bonus Pokemon rather than like a dupe or anything. Never had it happen before in any of my Nuzlocke.
Don't worry, Gene, I got it!
Oh, I just caught Absol with my last Pokeball.
Oh, nice.
Oh my god.
Absol, hype!
Rigatoni is reborn, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, yeah. Hopefully he doesn't.
No, I don't want to meet your kid!
I'm sneak.
Do you want her to have a bad time?
Yes!
Yes. Hey, you want to have a bad time?
Did you see what I named this incarnation of?
Oh,
my
no,
character?
I didn't.
Well, you saw it. I don't know if everyone else did.
Oh, okay. Yeah, never mind. I didn't see you naming it.
Trainer Sands.
Yeah.
And before shiny, before I get Pokeballs.
Oh, I said that I won that. Oops. I forgot to reset my badges. Okay, there we go. That's better.
Sorry, Beautifly, but you're getting traded with Absol.
So good, you got an Absol. Oh, that's man, awesome. Neat.
Yeah, well,
there's
the first Pokemon
slow,
up here was...
Though.
Yeah, the first one that appeared was an Oddish, which I already had.
Oh, nice.
So I got pretty lucky that the second team was
I got this. Okay, guys, time to fight Roxanne!
Roxanne!
Don't put up the red line! I'm losing
oh my
voice.
Yeah, it sounds like it, man.
Okay, I'm gonna stay in chat for this because this is my third time fighting Roxanne.
Yeah, you've been there before. I can't believe that Churro has come back from the grave.
Just to haunt you two.
Man, I'm kinda hungry for Churros now.
Yeah, me too.
For what?
Churro, mate! You know
no,
I'm
not
right.
Cheerios. Churros, like, how do you describe it? It's like a kind of sweet, rolled up, like, soft tortilla kind of thing?
I have no idea what that is.
I'm trying to think of how to even describe it. I haven't had them in, like, ages.
Maybe a rough time. Oh, it's hardening! I don't know you what, those passing won't stop me. I'm the gingerbread man. Ooh! Oh, you can quit!
Okay, I don't think we have those in Sweden.
Oh. Yeah, I think it's like a Mexican dish, if I'm not mistaken.
What's a Mexican dish?
Churros?
Oh. Well, it's a pastry snack.
Yeah, but didn't it originate there?
I have no idea.
She's gonna give me a taste of what being a trainer is about. Make her a taste of a bad time.
It's a Spanish thing.
Okay, cool.
Okay, guys. If I do this, I have another wedding card and I don't need to use buzzer.
You know what? If I wipe to my dad, I'm not gonna have to play this anymore.
Yeah, I've decided I'm gonna give up on my sapphire. Like, I don't want to grind anymore, and I already lost on my first run, so what's the
point? Yeah, I know that feeling. The grinding is just brutal.
I know that feeling twice over.
Yeah,
mates, we did it.
I'm just very discouraged right now that I don't even want to continue anymore.
It happens. You know what? You can pick it up later, or you can do a new challenge, and you can still enjoy it. But yeah, if it's not going right, you know what? Don't worry about it.
Time for my new undercard, mates.
I'm just hoping that the Diamond Pearl Platinum.
Oh, forget me not.
Hopefully. Well,
forget me not, I can't even use. So, yeah.
I still can't believe I wiped a Flannery. That should not have happened.
It was brutal. I can't believe I witnessed that.
If I can't revive my lowest level Pokemon, do I have to draw another wonder card? If I have no fainting Pokemon?
Nope.
Okay.
It's just a if you have it kind of thing.
Nope.
Okay, good.
Yeah, you know what? While I was watching that fight, Watson, I was thinking, shoot, you know what? This is on a PG stream. I don't know if we can show that. It's just so brutal.
I kept my composure pretty well. There were a lot of words I wanted to say about that.
Well, I didn't hear any of it because it would like mess with my stream. But it, oh man, it just looked intense.
From what I heard, you would completely silence the entire battle.
I went quiet after a while.
Oh. I don't blame you. I would have too.
As soon as that flail went up.
Oh yeah, that was just like,
was just like,
oh, man,
nothing.
So it didn't overheat under my breath about once. Goga. Did it get Sunny Day up?
No, it never did.
Oh okay.
It overheated Breloom at the end.
Oh and, yeah, that's right. It did it once.
Oh, by the way, Marilyn, right, can I ask you something?
Hmm.
I was wondering, where were you and Groosie and Watson were chatting up?
Blame Groosie.
It's a separate server thing. It's not like a Patreon thing, but we have a project we're working on. So, just so it wasn't confusing, we just hopped over there. On Discord. Because that is one nice thing about Discord that I like, is like, hey, if you have like a project or something you want to set up, you can just set up a server and be like, hey, join this, and you just get people together. Like, it's great for just kind of organizing projects. So I figured I'd do that rather than set up like the permissions for the thing.
Alright.
Yeah, hashtag blame Goosey, guys.
Yeah, that. It's literally that. Oh my goodness, training is so much fun. I love training.
I might be... Like, I think I'm gonna be able to get past Watson this time. As long as I don't, like, go YOLO. I'm pretty sure Moss Tom can destroy.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I think so. I think it'll be
alright,
no problem.
That's two people back from the dead.
I never had a soul underlevel team in my life. The encounters I meet are literally 8 levels higher than me.
Oh my goodness.
Oh wait, what? This Zigzagoon got an adamant nature?
Oh, nice!
And my Trico was once again bold.
Oh, not nice.
That Sixagoon's gonna be a beast, though.
Yeah, until I go to slap, like, Ice Beam on it. It's like, no, sorry.
Oh, sir.
Get the counter up here. And before Wurmple. Call it right now.
Wurmple isn't really gonna counter, though. Can't deny that.
Well, I don't need another Zigzagoon, unfortunately.
So we got this sick of Hariyamas.
Yep. I'm sick of Illumise and Roselia and Meryl and...
I am getting a Wingull.
Oddish.
Are you kidding me?
Zigzagoon.
Knock
all
off.
I ever see here.
This thing has a lot of defense.
Because this thing works so well for Groosy.
Bro,
don't we die, Chase? I see it like it's nothing.
Ah, oh, fine, there's something I can beat. A Lyron. Level 42. 10 levels higher than me.
Whoa!
Bless you guys.
Sorry.
Whoa.
You're a siren.
Sorry.
Wasn't me. Surprisingly, the only thing you'll hear from me is like really loud motorcycles. Stupid neighbors.
Guys, don't tell anyone where I am. I'm hiding.
Hands up in the air! You're under arrest!
No!
I can't! I'm in a sleepwalk! Wait till it's over!
I think there was some streamer. I don't know who it was, but he got, like, swatted during the stream.
That's the worst.
Yeah, that's happened several times.
Well, no, mm-hmm. Make it happen to, like, guys, I'm in the middle of a match, and they're like, okay, well, wait a second!
Wait, what are we talking about?
I know.
If the police showed up and you were in the middle of, like, a fun game or something, and you're just like, yo, wait a minute, I gotta finish this round.
Yeah, somehow I don't think they would take too kindly to that.
No.
Okay, Wurmple's getting close to Dustox levels. Oh, I can't wait to have a Dustox. I have to level swimmers up too, because we've all seen how useful swimmers be.
Oh yeah. Oh darn it! I'm out of power points.
All right, I'm just going YOLO. I'm about to fight Winona. I've not like trained at all for this.
I believe in you.
Bring it on, Winona. I don't even remember what level she's at.
Thank you, Gene. Sorry, I just saw the chat. I still was meant to do that. If you guys want to torture us again in a couple months, make sure you pledge Raylan on Patreon. All this is done by Patreon.
Right?
Yeah, go pledge him like $500 a month.
Oh, dang.
Sorry,
I'm not ready for the Diamond and Pearl sleep block. Not after this.
No, Lexi, I wiped at like 5 a.m. or 4 a.m. I don't know what. I wiped that volley. But you missed all my fun voices, though. Let's see, I was a ghoul, then was Batman, and then was a pirate.
I'm gonna hit this attack.
As long as I can take out Altaria, I think I can beat her.
Oh yeah, that's definitely the main thing on our team. It's a pain, but it's the main threat.
Oh, Dragon Breath. Don't paralyze me. Thank you. Just... Dragon Rage! Okay. Oh, that's two Dragon Dances she's used.
Oh, that's bad. You gotta shut that thing down, like, right away.
Three Dragon Dances!
Oh no!
Oh god. Okay.
What's going on?
I think if I use one more Dragon Rage, it might be enough to take her out.
The scary thing is if it isn't quite enough.
Okay, that's like four Dragon Dances.
Oh no.
Okay, this time, she's definitely low enough that this Dragon Rage should take it out. I just have to hope that she either doesn't attack me or that I can somehow survive whatever she does. She just used Dragon Dance again.
Oh wow, so she's not healing?
No, well, she's not quite low enough to heal.
Oh, nice.
Come on, please do enough. Yes!
Oh, thank goodness. Oh. That is so scary.
Awesome.
Oh, if you used Aerial Ace, I think I would have been dead. And then the rest of my team, just no chance.
Oh, yeah. If that thing sets up Dragon Dance and you can't take it out, like, what happens is she just steamrolls everything. Yep.
So I finally got a Swampert.
Oh, nice.
Halfway through Victory Road.
Oh,
it's pretty late.
Oh, dang, that is pretty late.
Yeah. Talk about speedrunning tactics. Basically, beat every gym leader with just Vigoroth. Just bulk up and hope for the best. Cosmic power.
So I guess I've been up for 21 hours now. It's not like, you know, super excessive, but that's like always the worst for me. Like that 18 to 21 hour range.
I think I'm at like 26 now.
Oh, I'm at least 24.
This clay though, I levitate.
Well, Watson's white.
Yeah.
Malin's doing decent, and I'm on my third run, so. This is the run. This is the urn, you guys.
To earn.
Well, I beat her. Somehow.
Yay!
I was expecting to have more trouble with that, but I got pretty lucky, I think.
Why is there a sandstorm in the tunnel? Hyper beam.
And, oh, yeah. Also, the last card that I got was reroll, so I have a reroll.
Oh, wow.
And I have the Heracross that I'm going to be getting in the Safari Zone. I'm pretty set for getting some good Pokemon.
That's handy.
And I
this is my third run. I've wiped a total of three times, like a complete wipe a total of three times. Once to Watson, once to a random hiker.
His name was not Youngster Joey, by the way.
Before that, actually, Youngster Joey dressed up as a hiker.
And then once to Brawly.
I have to switch my battle style to set.
Oh, that's kind of mean.
Well, at least I didn't get it before I fought her. That would have been even more difficult.
Let's just get these buddy.
Sure, now you're fit.
Don't poison. Good.
I'm better yet.
I'm trying to think what Cinnamon Roll will be able to do.
Oh.
I think that she's just going to be too frail to actually fight Norman.
She'll get destroyed, that's what she'll do.
Yeah, I mean, she'll outspeed something, but it's not like I can set up Screech. It's not like I can set up Swords Dance. I mean, I could double team and hope to get lucky, but then it's really not going to matter if I'm level 27 or 30. I'm gonna get Fritter up to 28, and then I think I'm just gonna march in there.
Well, you're gonna do that Fritter early.
I think I'll poison Galette, too.
You might have to.
Oh, yeah.
Can you guys hear me now?
Yeah, yeah. I hear you.
Not at all.
Okay, before, you guys could you guys not hear me before? Because I was talking.
Oh, no, I guess not.
Not really. I didn't pay attention.
Because I, yeah, that was weird.
Well, we can hear you now.
Awesome. So I just got done training.
Lucky?
Like, it took me, well, I'm about to go fight Flannery. Like, I'm back there. It took me 3.5 hours to get the unit done.
I totally get that. I've been there, man. It's
yep, same
brutal.
Here. She totally destroyed me as well.
I trained up.
No,
and
I didn't even get
close.
Archie.
Yeah.
My Pokemon.
Yeah, that was just insane.
It was brutal. Well, I got a
spoink. Well, that's good.
I'm kind of hoping they get the impromptu AMA one. Or Q&A.
Wow, Jen, you have a lot of birds.
Oh, hey, my Milotic. I forgot you were here.
That's a tough Pokemon.
You know what I forgot to do? Buy healing items?
What?
I'm on the Jagged Pass right now. I don't have any healing items.
Ooh, that's pain.
Yeah.
Well, it's not.
I
you can actually dodge every trainer on the route.
I can't avoid them. I do want to fight the trainers here. Just for,
I just wimped out. I'm like, nope.
I think this person
not
needs
doing
to ult.
I mean, I'm not going to do it right now, but I'll do it later.
Oh, no. Mail. Can the level 6 give the streamers a try?
Alright. Now I'm gonna go buy some stuff and then go back and fight the trainers. Because everyone's at level 25, which I think is almost good, but not quite enough.
Yeah, I know that feeling. That's kinda.
Like, honestly, I just need to get, like, my Tentacool up, like, in level 10.
Be very careful with Tentacool, okay?
Uh-oh,
I thought
good,
it would
okay.
do good, but mine really fell short.
Tentacool is like my backup, okay?
Okay.
Tentacool is not my main. I have a Graveler who's going to be my...
Okay, that should be fine.
My main attacker, but Tentacool is like there just in case things get ugly.
Yeah.
Well, I'm still on set. I should probably fix that.
Yeah, I think so. Or wait, when did you draw that?
Like, before I drew the no EXP share card, right before I fought Flannery.
Dang.
I forgot to change it. Would not have made a difference in her fight at all.
No.
I can, like, I don't know, pretend it would have. Like, oh, I only wiped because I forgot to turn it back to shift.
Oh, yeah, that's totally it.
Yeah. I don't think she just destroyed me. That just didn't happen.
She came in like a wrecking ball.
Oh, yeah.
Bubble beam.
Okay, they got dust talks again.
Those are dust talks is a very weird name. Probably because dust means idiot in Norwegian.
This idiot bug.
Yeah.
Does it really?
Dust talks is like the key to beating Brawly.
Oh, yeah. You get that, you get Beautiflyer, you get Zubat, and it's like, good game.
No, like, I swept him with, like, underlevel dust tops.
Oh, yeah. I believe it.
Is good.
Come on.
Oh, I'm fighting Young Satori, guys.
Alright, good luck.
I'll
don't wipe. That would be especially embarrassing.
Lose him, Grucy? I don't even know anymore.
If I wiped to Young Satori, I'd be banned from every stream ever.
I think so.
You just ban me from Patreon altogether. Be like, nope.
It's a Y-hole. Looks like my thing, but not steel.
Finally, my Spunk is evolving.
Oh, GG.
Oh, goodness.
Oh.
Oh, really? One HP away from level 11. I'm just gonna get a random level. Oh, I still have to get cut. Just giddy.
I did that again, didn't I? I just went through the fiery path. Like.
Oh, no.
So, now I have to run all the way back. Oh, well. I'm just so used to going back and forth through here that I didn't even... Oh, well. It's not a big deal.
Okay, Fritter is almost at level 28, and then I'm gonna just go fight... There's not really that much more I can do. I don't know what I'm gonna do against him.
Probably die horribly.
I mean, I literally don't know. It's like, okay. Brownie can probably fight the first one, but man. I just don't know.
You can bring a couple of death quadras with like switch healing or something.
No, I don't want to do that. I guess I'll go in with Brownie and just try to wreck as much stuff as possible.
You can do it.
Well, I'll leave.
I hope so.
I'll leave.
Okay.
Oh, the next Pokemon fight is gonna be the Geodudes. Yeah, I want Shroomless for the Geodudes. Yeah. You know what? I'm gonna use Mudkip for the Geodudes.
Oh no!
Mudkip, must talk.
Okay, it's fine. I just... Actually, that's not bad at all. I just sent out my Tentacool against this Baltoid, not thinking, oh yeah, Tentacool is part poison type.
Ooh.
But no problem at all, because Tentacool's special defense is insanely high. So Psybeam did like nothing.
Nice.
So, I'm just gonna keep Tentacool out against this next one.
Okay, might as well.
Because it's Bubble Beam is doing is one hit KO again, so.
Oh dang.
Wild Shop It. I could take this or re-roll it, that's but I don't fine. Know what else is on this route.
I'm totally fine with that.
Alright. The only thing I want to do before I go to the gym, I need to get some
clothes.
Yeah, I need that. I want a, some, like, I don't know, super potions or something. I just want to be able to heal if I go over and poison Galette. That needs to happen.
What level does Mudkip evolve at?
16,
Steve. Yeah, 16.
Okay, it's getting really close then. It's at 15 now.
Well, it is pretty close.
Wait, it wants to learn Bide?
Joe Biden.
No.
Okay, I caught a Shuppet.
Nice.
And I'm gonna call him Serious.
Are you serious?
I'm super serious.
He's always serious.
There you go.
I feel like there's a lot better training spots right after this gym, by the way. Because I think the route to the east where you fight like Linoon and stuff, like they give so much experience.
That's amazing. That's a great place for training.
Like this seems so far back, but honestly, I think it's still probably among the best. It's because you fight stuff that give a good experience often enough. You can one-hit KO them.
I forgot to catch a Pokemon in this route again.
Oh, seriously?
Honestly, I might just YOLO Norman, assuming that I survive Flannery, because I have a Dustox with Protect.
Oh, that's pretty good.
And I have a Machop that I can, you know, clean up a couple levels.
Yeah, but I had a Pelipper with Protect. The fight took so long. I was doing no damage to it.
I mean, it'll take a while, but it's also like it'll take less time than training, you know?
Yeah,
true.
And I don't really want to have to deal with
it. Don't hit yourself. Okay, good. Okay, everyone in my chat, if I catch this, how's it gonna work is I'm gonna say nickname now in chat, and the first person to give me an appropriate nickname but is female Whismur, I gets that nickname. If it doesn't kill it, knock itself out.
Okay, this Roselia better poison me with poison.
And it knocked itself out and confused it.
Okay.
So never mind.
Oh, that stinks.
That didn't really help those trainers, but that's okay.
Alright, time to try and get this Heracross. Not sure how long this is going to take.
Now
the question is, do I put Dig or Magnitude on Graveler?
That's a tough one. Actually, I would probably go with Magnitude. I think on average, you hit for more because Dig is only 60 power.
Is it all 60 in this generation?
Yeah, it's really
okay.
Kind of bad.
I might slap Dig on, like, Machop or something, just to have, like, if it comes to that.
Yeah, not a bad idea. Although, the thing to remember with Machop is it'll probably be outspent.
That's true.
You know? I mean, it could work, you just have to keep that in mind with your timing.
Yeah. I don't know. I'm not honestly that worried about Flannery. I mean, I know I probably should be, but I'm just not, because Graveler is...
Oh, yeah. Should be sufficient.
Should be pretty good.
But you have to watch out for Sunny Day plus Overheat.
Yeah.
Because I think that could still possibly one-hit KO.
That's true. Because Graveler's special defense is pretty bad.
Yeah, it is.
That's what I'm thinking of using Tentacool for Torkoal. Because her special defense is so good.
Oh, yeah.
Plus, resisting it, like, it's just gonna tank it. Those are the overheats.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Even with the Sunny Day, and even though my water move won't be as good, I don't know. Yeah, that's probably what I'll do. I'll use Tentacool for the Torkoal, but Graveler for the Slugma. Hopefully that'll be sufficient.
No, Lexi, we're just in the...
I think you're gonna run into a problem with that.
Well, Malin's grinding.
You think?
Well, the problem is, you're gonna have an issue with, what is it? The Sunny Day. Because, unfortunately, Tentacool just does not have really good stats.
Yeah, it doesn't. I do have a Numble, too. But that's not really going to be much better than Graveler.
No, not really.
I could put... Ooh, here's an idea. Oh, no, Graveler can run bulk up. I was going to say he can put bulk up on Graveler. Does he... Maybe, but it doesn't matter because, you know... Special defense, not defense.
Mm-hmm.
So... I don't know. I'll just have to put the quick claw on Graveler and hope for the best, I guess.
It's cursed, though.
It's cursed, but...
Yeah. I know, it still gives you more of a chance than not.
It might save me, you know?
That temptation.
It might be what I really need in that fight. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to put the quick claw on Graveler. Because if I can get a magnitude off, that could be really, like, before you use a sunny day.
Yeah, that could be good.
You know, that could be good. And then it'll use, yeah. So.
Okay, come on, poison point. Please poison me. Ah, darn it. I really don't want Galette to just walk in there not poisoned. And I don't really know. I mean, I could just let it, like, wait until I get hit with poison sting, but that's only 10%. Or no, I guess it's 30% in this generation. Well, I'm just gonna keep at it then. I honestly feel I might need this.
Heracross, please stay in the ball, for God's sake.
Oh. You know what? I'm gonna give it two more.
Yeah! Heracross is caught!
Oh, nice.
Thank
that
God.
Was pretty easy.
Yeah, that was. It didn't take as long as I thought. I got pretty lucky finding him.
We didn't get anything for this route, because when I had the first encounter, I kinda didn't even realize it.
Oh, that stinks.
And then I always my kid itself, so. I'm in rough position right now, but.
Since Heracross is a fighting type, I will name him Krillin.
Because he's gonna die a lot.
Oh.
Well, that's my naming theme of all my Pokemon. It's all people who have died.
Heck, Leon, what the heck?
Oh, that's fun.
Wow.
Yeah.
Got a Fampion here as well, that's pretty cool.
Weird.
I really need this guts to trigger, darn it. Ooh.
I also accidentally got a constrict, so I'm kind of cool.
Oh, whoops.
Bubble Beam, oops. Well, I mean, I'll get Sludge Bomb before too long.
That's okay. I'll be right back.
Okay, come on, Roselia, poison me.
Does any of you guys know when Cacturn gets Nidalee?
I don't have a clue.
I thought he would have got it when he had gold, but he did not.
Oh, that's disappointing.
Hmm. Yeah. Because the only attack he has is Faint Attack. Or the only damaging move he has is Faint Attack.
Oh, Stun Spore, you can't do that. Alright, I'm gonna use item number one in battle. Ugh, I just want to be poisoned.
Or guts to trigger?
Yep, exactly.
Ah, okay. I see.
That extra 50% boost is pretty nice.
I'm in Lollicule City.
Darn it.
Alright. Time to move my Pokemon around, I guess. Heracross, you're coming on the team right now. Who'd you take off, though? It might have to be Cacturn, I think. Just because he's not got any decent moves.
I just want to YOLO it then, if I'm not going to get poisoned. I can't believe it's taken this long.
He gets Needle Arm at level 41.
He's their
wow.
Watch out. It hurts.
What does it have, like Fire Punch?
Oh yeah.
Maybe okay. It tastes like every gym. Like, it was wow. So strange.
Okay, I'll keep Tentacool up
Yeah, although I guess it's not physical based, so.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Bye.
Won't do a ton of damage or anything.
But I don't think it will be a problem. Oh, yes, it will. Lied, it will be a problem. You.
Oh. Hey, me. I guess I'm fighting you right now.
Does Bite have priority in this generation?
No, it doesn't.
Okay, then that's fine. Then that... I should be able to...
May, are you kidding me right now? She's literally spamming double team.
Oh, that's nasty.
Get out with that. Switch to Bubba. Bubba.
Okay, back.
Welcome back. I think
2 minutes.
I'm trying to think if I want
to. Oh, right. 2 minutes to
get my wonder card now or wait until the gym. Or after the gym.
You'd have to get to the gym in 2 minutes.
Yeah, I don't think I can do it.
Well, looks like you're gonna have to get another wonder card.
Could be a good one.
Yeah,
hopefully.
It's a mean one or a bad one.
Just give me like
no
items
in the next chain of battle.
That would be fine with that. Oh, that would be terrible.
Oh, jeez.
So who's going first? Me, Watson, or
Galen? First last time, so either of you two can.
No, again.
I'll go
first. This puzzle is irritating me.
Poison point. Poison point. Darn it. Okay, I can only do like a little bit more of this because I can't go past level 31.
No one's died in this one yet, chaotic.
You want to be a funny wonder card?
Hmm.
Pokemon Z confirmed.
Ah. What would it do? Like, what would it do?
Just shout out Pokemon Z confirmed, you guys!
Alright, time to fight Flannery.
Good luck!
Thank you.
Okay, I'm not gonna. If I get an 18 one, I hope I don't get drama. That's what you say.
Then
I'll do
this
it.
This might be the end of my sleepwalk. I don't know.
Flannery's
tough.
She can be.
Ask I'm not
Watson.
Worried about her Slugma at all. But.
It's just that tour.
Okay.
The Slugma just set up the bad stuff. Okay, here we go.
Oh, okay, so I got. I guess Quick Claw Trigger, because I got a minus.
I just got Forget Me Not Again!
Oh, what? Oh,
that's fine.
That's two
fine.
Times in a row I got it.
Oh, dang.
Well then.
Alright, I guess I'll go next then?
Okay. Slugma. Either I got really lucky with the Quick Claw, or Terrain outsped these Slugma because they didn't get to set up anything. I just magnituded them both.
Oh, that's nice.
So, the question is to keep Graveler out or to switch to Tentacool. I'm tempted to switch, but I think I'm going to keep.
That's a tough one. All right, my wonder card.
I'm going to keep Graveler.
Is
out. Yes, Quick Claw.
Oh no!
Oh no! What?
Oh, it's not
what
enough
is
to
it?
Do it.
One Mon Army.
Oh,
I can only have one Pokemon on
my
team
God,
until the next party. I can't do it. I mean, there's just.
Dang! I think you could do it one of your Pokemon because
I can't take out two Slaking and. Something else. Oh, thanks for the rare candy fritter. Wow.
It's not even going for it's going for body slam.
You know, I'm gonna draw my wonder.
I'm gonna just keep drain out of it. This magnitude stuff. Shoot.
I might as well draw my wonder card even though I'm not playing. Tragedy. The next Pokemon that you send out in battle dies after the battle is over.
Oh, that's bad.
That is so dumb! Why?
paralysis, darn it. Alright. There's the overheat, but I... No! Wow.
Alright. My question is, do I now just YOLO it with one Pokemon and hope for the best, or do I go in and just wait for a while? I mean, this might just be that hour-long break.
Just YOLO
I don't even know. I just train out Pokemon on the side. This is so bad.
Well, my Graveler is dead.
Oh no, what happened?
It was going for just Body Slam exclusively, so I figured I was good, and then it just out of nowhere just overheated.
Oh jeez.
My Graveler.
That is
but
such
I think
Tentacool
should be able to take it out with a couple of Bumble Beams. I'm not. Okay, that's fine.
Ugh.
Body Slam. As long as she can take a Body Slam. Okay, okay. She has another Hyper Potion? Are you kidding? Okay.
Oh, that's so bad.
Oh no, this is actually really bad.
Yeah.
Because Body Slam is doing so much damage. I have to send out Numel, actually. Because... Hold on, let me do some math. Defense, I'm looking at defense stats. So, I'm honestly... Because... Torkoal's special attack is, what, two stages lower after overheat, right?
Yeah.
So, I'm not really worried about overheat anymore. At least not as much. I could send out Machop and just revenge.
That's gonna risky. Be tough.
It's risky. But, I mean, I'm not gonna be able to do anything with Tentacool because if I heal, you know, I'll heal like once, okay, and see what happens. Maybe it'll just be dumb and go for overheat. Who knows?
Oh, that's adorable, Alexi. So, Marilyn, can you just put like Poochie in your party?
Why?
Because then, if it wipes, don't you get your whole party back?
Nope, I don't. I can only have one until the next card is drawn.
Oh.
Yeah.
Alright, well, I have to either use Numel or Machop.
Oh man, I'm just gonna take a break from get some breakfast. I think
I'm gonna
I think it's like the perfect time for it.
Okay.
Cause honestly, like, this is just not right.
Magnitude. Come on.
I should have fought in first.
So much death. Okay, that did not do as much as I needed. Flail. Oh jeez. Okay. That's fine.
All right.
Just heal. Yeah, my Tentacool got critted with Body Slam and got knocked out. Oh, crap. I have a floor sore.
I can't see any way around this. I think what I'm going to need to do...
Get some breakfast.
Yeah, I think this is a great breakfast break time. The downside of this card is it basically means it is like sort of
no.
An hour that is just going to take away from
okay.
you. Alright.
Paralysis. That sealed the deal.
I'll
I can't
probably be back in about like 40 minutes or so. Get some good breakfast. Do that. I'll have like 15 minutes. I could spend the entire hour just switch training here and there. But like I already have that, so
I'm not gonna be able to outspeed that.
I guess
thing
we'll do
just...
that.
And I'll still be streaming this whole time, so
Yes,
still
definitely
wanna watch.
Check out Groose. I think Watson is done.
Yeah,
but...
I'll be sticking around to chat with you guys. But
okay.
Okay. I am way too tired to
Such
start.
Such a weird over. Strategy.
Yeah.
I walked
I'm
into that dude
gonna...
on the beach and just went face
yeah.
on that Talo and I almost ruined my team.
Oh,
apart,
dang.
So.
All right, no stocks.
I'm
you gotta do this.
All right, I'm gonna take a break.
Take a
I'll be
slam.
Back in about
Come
40
on.
Minutes or so. So I will see you guys then.